Victoria Shamrocks of the Western Lacrosse Association announcing today that head coach Walt Christensen is stepping down. Christensen came back a couple of years ago to coach the team and is stepping down to spend a little more time with his family. The Shamrocks are now looking for a replacement and hope to fill the job and fill Walt Christensen's shoes before Christmas.